Hi, this is Thomas from MarsMoonSpace.com. Today we are looking at an oldie, but definitely also a goldie. This is from Curiosity. It's from Sol 744, and this is a mass cam image. And if you are looking at this picture now, you probably already noticed. I'm gonna take the arrow, my little hand up here. This line here. This is supposed to be sand, a sand dune. But the sand dune has edges like this. And what are we looking at here? This looks like a foundation. This looks like bricks that are piled on top of each other. What are we looking at here? And why are we not supposed to see what is underneath it? This is so clear that this is fake sand. This is not real. This is some photoshopped something they've done to hide something we're not supposed to see. And I think what they're trying to hide is a little housing or something. Construction. And they're just showing us the edge. It's a very... If they try to hide it all, then it's a very bad job they made. Because you can see the foundation clearly here. You can see all the bricks piled on top of each other in a line, straight line, all the way up, just like you are building a brick house today. Of course, this is an old one. This might have been standing for centuries or thousands of years, who knows. So, wind erosion has been taking a hard time on it. And you see something on top here. But, let's take a look at it in another color here. This is very interesting. I believe this is closer to the real color. It's probably not the exact real color, but this is my point of view of what the color might could be here on planet Mars. This is so clear that this sand dune here is fake. How much more proof do we need that NASA are hiding information for us, information about civilizations on another planet, if it's civilizations in the past or civilizations that actually are on the planet now. We don't know, not for sure. I believe they're still here, not on the surface. But how can you make such a poor job when you're trying to hide something? Or was this part of the building supposed to be shown to us? What's the meaning with all this? Let's take a closer look here. And as I said before, you can see the bricks lined up just like when you're building a house. The foundation broke here for some reason, or there is supposed to be a hole. It's so clear that something on top of here and 90 degree angle here, and I don't think this is a triangular shape. I think this one went all the way over here and has been hided by this fake stuff here. I'm gonna show you a picture that I made with my point of view of what this could be, and this is what I'm gonna show is an artistic rendition of it. This is not real. This is my point of view. I'm just gonna... Here we go. This is my point of view of what we were looking at before. This is from an older poster made back in September 2014 in the Mars Moon Space Photosum Club. And this is just my point of view. To make this, I had to copy some of the facades over here and copy and paste it in here. So I cheated it to get this form, but again, this is just an artistic impression and not real. But this could be it, and it seems like when you're looking at the original picture, I'm just gonna go back again. If I can find the original, I have to find it over here. Hang on. Here we go. You see this round here. Looks like there was some round entrance around here. It's But anyway, leave a comment on it in the comment box on YouTube or on Facebook, March Moon Space Photo Zoom Club. Until we see you again, take care. Bye.